Okay, so we're doing chapter 22, problem 15 here. And it says, a long, thin wire, hundreds of meters long, carries a uniform distributed charge.